Cybercriminals invent increasingly complex methods to steal your data, including creating entire websites for the sole purpose of tricking you into giving away financial information or incriminating data. But don't worry, because we've created a list of 10 ways to check if the website you're visiting is legitimate. If you want more useful cybersecurity tips, make sure to subscribe to the official NordVPN YouTube channel. Let's get into it. Number one, check the domain name. It might seem obvious, but you'd be surprised how many people fall for this trick. A criminal with a bit of tech savvy can create a website with a domain name that's just slightly different to whichever name they're trying to copy. The phony website might even look just like the original. Take the time to research the true domain name of the website you want to access. If you end up on the wrong site, you could potentially enter enough data for a hacker to cause havoc to your personal network. Number two, check if the website is HTTPS. This often goes hand in hand with verifying the domain name. If a website's domain name starts with HTTPS, that means it's secured with an SSL certificate. It's a clear sign that the website is legitimate. If, however, you come across a site that starts with HTTP, you should think twice about entering it. HTTP has no encryption, so anyone monitoring the connection will be able to see what you're up to. Number three, pay attention to the visuals of a site. You've clicked on a site, but something just feels off. The design seems a bit choppy and unprofessional, some of the buttons don't work, and the branding doesn't seem quite right. Be wary, you've just stumbled into a phony website. No matter how small the issue might be, even if it's just a misspelled word, think very hard before entering any payment details or personal data. Number four, check the security seal. While you might not know its name, you've probably seen a security seal if you've made any purchases online. You'll usually find them on payment pages or displayed proudly somewhere on the website's homepage. It's an indicator that the site can be trusted with your payment details. All you have to do to check if a security seal is real is click on it. Any legitimate seal will take you straight to the company's page. If, however, you click it and nothing happens, then it's a fake seal, and the website could be up to something shady. Number five, have a look at the site's privacy policy. Privacy policies tell users how organizations use their data. When you come across a new website that you're unsure about, hunt down their privacy policy. Once you understand exactly how the website will be handling your data, you can make an informed decision whether to enter your credentials or not. Be wary that some shady organizations will try and sneak in a few words to a privacy policy that let them sell user data to third-party advertisers. Number six, check the ownership of the website. Confirming the website's real owner certainly helps verify its legitimacy. Luckily, that's quite simple. There are a few websites out there that provide this service. Just enter the website URL and you will see the person or organization that owns the site. Be aware, however, that many websites will be hosted by web infrastructure services, so a true single owner may be hard to find depending on how large the organization is. If, however, you find a website that doesn't have an owner, or you can't determine who they are, then it's best to avoid entering your data. Number seven, invest in cybersecurity tools. Scheduling regular antivirus scans is a great way to keep up with your cyber hygiene. After all, if you've accidentally stumbled into a fake website, you may have unwittingly downloaded some malware onto your device. Another great online security tool is a VPN. A more advanced service like NordVPN even has a blacklist of websites. It will automatically block you from entering well-known malware-ridden sites. However, remember that a VPN won't stop you from entering your own details into a fake site. It's up to you to spot the signs. Number eight, look for contact information. A 2021 report on website design statistics found that just under half the people who visit a website will leave if they can't find any contact information. While this might not mean that the website is phony, the fact that you can't contact anyone if something goes wrong is pretty shady. Number nine, see if there are any reviews for the site. This is a great way to tell if the site's trustworthy. There are plenty of services out there that can provide insight into the legitimacy of a website, including review platforms and social media. Once you've got the information you need, you can make an informed decision. Number 10, be patient, be cautious, and learn to recognize scams. Instant gratification is hard to resist. But haste makes waste. Don't be impatient. Before paying with your card, pay attention. Other than looking for obvious design errors, you can also identify phony websites from the type of adverts they host. If you are immediately bombarded with flashing alerts and messages, that's typically a sign of a malware-infected site. There you have it. 10 ways to verify whether the website you're visiting is fake or real. If this video has piqued your interest, why not subscribe to the official NordVPN YouTube channel, where you'll find many more cybersecurity tips.